o'clock in the AM. We're paddling down the Great Ouse towards Cambridge. We've got 21 kilometres to go. And then we have passed, hopefully. We have finished, definitely, the Golden Deer V. That's the feel good. He's made it.
I feel I should mention it's not all been plain sailing for us as a team. We've had to do a lot of training and of course a practice expedition to get to the level where we can canoe for 4 days as a team unaided. It has been a challenge for sure, but one we've all loved to do. And we'll be happy to do it again.
Do we have left? To the finish. 2 kilometres here.
The final stretch through Cambridge was just an amazing experience.
The assessor. Rule 3, get a watch.
Keep spares of everything, including glasses.
Always eat. Have a balanced diet.
So, stay hydrated.
Stay hydrated.
Be able to accept constructive criticism from your team.
When taking a break, always try to find solace in shoes.
Always sun cream.
Always wear shoes.
But don't walk in your canoe.
You don't want to stink and cause a hassle.
Expect the unexpected.
It's a fundamental rule of the DMV to work as a team.
We've finally finished. This is the glorious ending to our DV. Day one, we left Thetford. Day two, we reached the fence. Day three, we passed through Ely. Day four, we finished in Cambridge. I'm not sure it gets much better than that.
I'm gonna do some sick starts over to some feet.